breathe the heat off the tip to the inside. Terrific, let's see if the nice bit of solid play all around. And Philadelphia is possession. Here's Simmons. Pass to Smith. Catch the jumper from the corner of the ball. 76ers on defense. Out of bounds. Philadelphia Jets possession. And here are the 76ers now. They set the pick. Here's Simmons. Pass to Horton. Shot from the low block. That one off the back. That one went out. And here's Dragic. We're about 1 minute into the first. Smooth. The ball. So the whistle blows on the shot for two free throws for the contact right there. And he's got his first free throw of the game. And the first one drops. Second free throw, no good. Here's Simmons. It's 3-on-3 on the fast break. Pass to Richardson. Here's Simmons. Here in the first, a little over a minute played so far. And they're running, and here they go. Shots good by Williams. Up on the right one, rim, the right set. Just up and in with the finger roll. Here's Simmons. Richardson with it. Back in off the glass. And here are the Heat. Smooth. Outside Dragic. Just 5 to shoot. Devon misses from close range.
Excellent. Really solid job, actually, by the defense to get in his way as he was going up for that.
Pass to Richardson. Here's Simmons. Back to Richardson. Now, here's Smith. Deflects the pass. It's stolen by Johnson. Smooth. Boom! He turns it straight down. And just under 2.5 minutes left here in the first. Here's Simmons. Richardson. Pass to Smith. Here's Simmons. Richardson with it. Richardson, no luck. Here's the break. And in this first quarter, about 3 minutes played. Here's Simmons. Smith outside. For three. And that one's good. 5 points in the game.
I'm not sure that was the play they had set up, but it was too good a look to pass it.
Smooth. Rubio. Blanketed by the game. He fights to the ring for the win. The 76ers clear. Just over 3.5 minutes gone here in the first. Andrew Richardson to the middle. And Dean. And he gets it to go.
Crisp pass into the paint.
Inside. Got a piece of. Smooth. There's the Waiters. 6 to shoot. And there's Dragic. Dragic gets the bucket. Here's Simmons. He hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure will change. Timeout call for 76ers.
And the 76ers making a change here. Now here is Harris. Raiders grabs the miss. Well, they're fortunate. Defense is taking a big series lead and him that wide open behind the arc. Back to Harris. Moutier gets an open look and hits. And here's Dragic. And point game is lost out. That's to Leonard. Here's Scott. Now, here's Scott. Just four to shoot. Moutier. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here. This is his first free throw of the game. And so it makes both from the lot. And here are the Heat now. 3.8. 8 second difference between the shot clock and the game. At the Dragic. That's to Leonard. Now Dragic on D. Gets hauled in by Harris. The shot. Any of offense in this closely contested first quarter of play. So far, it's been a closely contested game as we get the second quarter up and going. And before we move on, what do you guys think about what we've seen so far from the Heat? A pointer, and he gets it to go. And it's all mounted up.
It's obvious he's hurting. I mean, he's going to tough it out, though, and continue to contribute. You got to give him credit for that.
Pass to Leonard. Gets hauled in by Harris.
Not too much congestion in the lane. I think he could have gotten a better shot that time. No question.
Pork muscles. And that misses. That would have put him up.
I tell you what, that's too good a look to pass up there. Even though it didn't go, that's one you got to take.
Out of bounds. Philadelphia takes possession. And the 76ers making a change here. Just go for a minute gone here in the second quarter. That's the Richardson. Not loose. And here's the fast break. Goodbye. Oh, he misses the dunk. And here's Smith. Rebound by Johnson.
Well, one of his issues was he's a player that just does not excel at fighting through contact on his way to the rim.
And he knocks down the first one. But he's making a switch here. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. Smith outside. Master Richardson. Six on the shot clock. Smith. Smith right side.
The 76ers with another miss. Smooth. Can't hit. And they're pushing it up. Pass to Horford. And a little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second quarter. Smith outside. From 11 feet away, that misses off the back. The Heat with the lead. Smooth. Strong touch off the glass. 10 points for him.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. His shooting has led them to this lead.
Timeout called the 76ers. The 76ers making the switch here. And it's out of bounds. The Heat will take it the other way. Second quarter of play with almost 3 minutes gone. Johnson outside. Number 14. Oh, good on the triple. 76ers trailing. Here's Simmons. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. And the Heat making a change here. Here in the second quarter, about 3 minutes played. Now, here's Rick. Pass to Smith. Smith right side. Back to Richardson. To the paint. Puts up the baby hook. Line shot. No good.
You can see how much defense respects him. I mean, they were all over him on that.
Smith, no luck. Here in the second quarter, just under 3.5 minutes played. Johnson left side, trying his luck deep. Good. Here's Simmons. Pass to Richardson. Looking to end the run. Smith. A three. That's good. He's got eight.
That was simply a defensive breakdown there, Kevin. He was all alone for that shot. It was a warm-up jump.
Smooth. And he uses the glass on the way.
What a job he's doing here. I mean, his second quarter has been even better than his first. And that was pretty good.
After Richardson. They set the screen. Smith. A three-pointer, no good.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking.
Smooth. Smith. Here's Simmons. Pass to Richardson.
All alone.
No good.
That's something they need to do more of. Get after it on the glass. Go get those four.
Smooth. Goodbye. And he gets the bucket. 7 points in the game.
Well, they've done a great job of getting into the middle of that defense and scoring in the paint.
Stolen. Down low. It's going to be two free throws, two contact on the shot. The first free throw is good. The 76ers making a switch here. Both good from the line that time.
No, they changed their game here in the second, getting a little bit more physical, playing with some toughness now.
Here's Simmons. He's been patient so far and nothing yet on the scoreboard. Misses from short range. Shot again, Black separated by five. To the paint. Uses the glass to finish the lane.
Every time it gets scored on during this run, it's come from inside the paint.
Embiid triples the baseline jump.
You know, next time he has that much space, he should just go straight up with it and leave the fadeaway at home. Park that fadeaway, take the shot to the baseline.
And so that brings the first half to a close. It's now it's been a one-team show so far. We'll see if that changes here in the third. What a game we're seeing from Smooth. Here's Simmons. Back to Smith. Here's Simmons. Pass to Smith. Smith, left side. Nice shot from the wing. He's got 10. They double him the work. To Dragic, the train, and it's Philadelphia with the rebound. Smooth. Out of bounds. And with both hands. Here's Simmons. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. And a minute played as the second half gets done. Now, here's the...
You can't get in a much better position for the three than that. Everything was right on target, but just didn't fall.
Smooth. Now, here's Dragic. Shot clock at six. Well, there's the 24-second shot clock violation, so that's it over. First minute and a half of basketball here in the third quarter. Timeout called, the 76ers. Just about a minute and a half into the third quarter of basketball. Smooth. Pass to Johnson. Hits the 3-point pass. He's got six.
That's another assist for a team that is putting on the clinic on how to share the ball.
Here's Simmons. And we're just around 2 minutes into the final half. Now Smith. Richardson with it. Just fine in the clock. Let's it go from the wing. And that one's good. Timeout call for Heat. The 76ers making a switch here. Smooth. Quite 2.5 minutes play during the second half. That's good.
The second half has started quite well. They've been good on three of their first four attempts.
Here's Simmons. Wyatt so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. Mm-hmm. There's the whistle, fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. This is his first chance at the line tonight. That free throw hits him. And the 76ers making a change here. And he's good on the second. It's gone now in the third quarter. Adebayo, he tries off the glass, but it's no good. They have a very long way to go to get within sight of the lead.
And from what we've seen thus far, I wouldn't hold my breath.
That's going to be tough. And that's on a bounce. Philadelphia will retain possession. It loose. Smooth. Jobs up with 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. Now Trogic misses the group. Smith outside. Here's Simmons. Pass to Smith. Takes the three. There's Simmons. Now here is Ellis. Misses the finger. Smooth. Throws it for the jump. Simmons. So good scoring numbers for him right now, averaging 17 points a game. Pass to Horton. Backs down. Harris launches it and he gets it to go. He has six.
Offensively, he can be the engine that drives them at any given time.
Smooth. And the Lillard's good off the glass.
Those defenders look like they're out of gas. I mean, they're getting pushed around on the low bar.
Here's Simmons. Back to Harris. Pass to Horton. Looking down. Out to Harris. Here's the three. Misses. Outside Dragic. Shot clock at six. And Smooth is going to pick up the puck. That is his first foul of the game. And the 76ers making a change here. Horford with it. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. Here's Simmons. Shot clock at three. Here's Simmons. Off his foot. And the official saying it was kicked. And the 76ers making a change here. Second difference between shot clock and game. Here's Harris. Jump to finish it off. Beauty. I guess that's all. Just not taking up concentrated. And as we end the third quarter. And we're getting underway here in the fourth quarter. The scoreboard tells the story. Here's Dragic. Smooth. Shot is off. Here's Simmons. That's the horn. Now, here was Smith. Smith is some kind of finger roll.
Good possession there, resulting in an easy one down.
Fourth quarter just getting started. 1 minute in the books. And stolen by Horford. Here's Simmons. Number 22. That one rolling around and runs out.
I tell you what, the mid-range shot is not the easiest one to make. When you got daylight like he had there, I mean, those are the shots you want to make.
Haslam can't get it to go. To the inside, and it's out of bounds, so he can take it the other way. The 76ers making a switch here. About a minute and a half through the fourth quarter now. Smooth. And stolen by Richardson. Smith outside. Gives him a good pass. And the powerful one-handed slam. Smooth. And we're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter now. Six to shoot. Here's Haslam. And they're going to count the bucket and send him to the line. It could be a three-point play. And the 76ers making a change here. That's good from Haslam. Here's Simmons. Astro Richardson. We're in the fourth quarter here. Just under 2.5 minutes gone. Here's Harris. Kicks it out to Richardson. Here's Smith. And the 76ers get it back.
He had a couple of them first, but so far he's been unable to get uncorked here.
Smooth. That's good. Here's Simmons. To Richardson, and here's Smith. Smith right side, shot clock at 5. Here's Simmons, and so he draws the foul on the shot, and trip to the line to shoot 2. And he makes the first, and the Heat making a change here, and he makes both free throws. Johnson left side. Johnson left side. Outside Dragic. 6 on the shot clock. Smooth. Back to Dragic. And now he had another 3.
They stepped up the 3-point shooting game in the second half. They're letting it fly out there with reckless abandon.
And the 76ers fall time heat. Eugene Smooth. And the 76ers making a change here. And a little over 3.5 minutes in the books so far here in the fourth. Back to Richardson. Pass to Smith. Richardson with it. Shoots the 3, and gets it to go.
Well, he certainly isn't the one to blame for them being in the hole. He's been on the money with this game.
Let's pick off. Here's Simmons. And out of bounds as the Heat gain possession.
Well, that's inexcusable to throw a pass that far off.
So it's Miami now. They led by as many as 18 points. Smooth to the middle, and he drops him away up off the glass.
Their interior defense has been dismal.
Here's Simmons. Here's Simmons. Pocket six. And here's Richardson. A 11 feet away. Again, Philadelphia. Here's Rockett. Smooth. Solid play in the low block, and that one's good. He's got 24. Here's Simmons. Richardson. Here's Simmons. Here's the Smith. Here's the triple. That is good. Smooth. The ball. And it's rejected. It's in shot. Misses the layup. Here's Simmons. And we're on the break. Smith left side. Richardson up top. Puts the lead pass in front of him. Here's Simmons. Going away. Smooth. Rogic. Pass to Johnson. Rebound by the 76ers. Here's Simmons. Again, Philadelphia.
You start hitting a few of those mid-range shots, and it can open up your whole game.
And so now you take